authorities have ruled Kendrick Johnson's death accidental again. This most recent report comes 9 years after the teen's body was found in a rolled up gym mat at his high school and nearly 1 year after the case was reopened. Investigators say Johnson's death is being ruled accidental because they did not find any evidence of foul play. The sheriff's office says Johnson tried to reach into the rolled up gym mat to grab his shoes he'd left there. Several autopsies ruled he suffocated.